17-year-old was found after 3 weeks in a snowdrift 10 feet from his door. Some fell asleep in their cars and awakened no more. 25 people died shoveling snow. Have that done by somebody you hate. 166 looters arrested, but wait. I spent the blizzard of 78 on a commune in northern Vermont, with all the Isaac Asimov anybody could want. Music was very much not allowed, so we said, hey kids, let's start a band. Proof that Ganesh loves us, there was no tape deck at hand. The first band I'd had was called One and a Half. We were a duo technically, so if Tonto's expanding headband was a band, so were we. I spent a blizzard of 78 on a commune in northern Vermont, with all the Ursula Le Guin anybody could want. I played guitar, Chris played tin cans, Carolyn played tambourine. Chris was 11, Carolyn 12, I 13. We called ourselves the Black Widows. We weren't the last nor the first, but we were almost certainly by far the worst. We made the Cramp sound orchestral. That's an achievement, I guess. As for rehearsal, we made the Shags sound like Yes. Spent the blizzard of 78 on a commune in northern Vermont, with all the Rogers, Elizney, anybody could want.